all-new Sarah Silverman program next Wednesday at 9, 8 Central.
The longest a guy stopped talking to me, I think it was 1 year. I asked him for a ride on his bike. He said, my mama said, don't let nobody ride on the bike. I said, I'm going to the corner, come back. I went 3 blocks. His mother saw me on the bike. Whooped his behind. You know, back then we got with spankings, you know. That boy wouldn't speak to me for over a year.
Gosh.
They saw Mel.